there really is only one star of this great big story, and that's this river. It was amazing before we got here, and it's going to be amazing 1,000 years from now. Its life was only interrupted for a blip in time, 150, 180 years. But now it's back. So it gives me great pleasure this morning to introduce to you your eternal, your brand spanking new river. Y'all take care of it. Now, if you'll please excuse us, we're fixing to go rafting, and I suggest you do the same this weekend.